a nearby gas leak closed.
Hey, you're going to check if the just how strict they are in Santa Barbara with this smoking ordinance. You're not allowed to smoke in the streets anymore. Like in some places you can't dance, remember? Well, here we can't smoke. So I thought we'd take advantage. You see, they were really busy there by the smoke shop. All these policemen, they don't know what's going on. I thought we'd go and see, you know, like audit. Lighting up the cigarette. This is relaxing. There's no fun. The detoxic delivery, we call it, to the gas stations and streets of these children. And then close to this restaurant, of course, they did. You know, the hour long, I don't know what to call that, but a puzzle. I don't know, that looks like water to me. Why is it green? I don't know. Algae? Could it be mold? Black mold? How could it be black mold? It's green. I don't think black mold is green. Alright, let's go. Let's get the butter. Okay, thanks for taking care of it, man. Oh, there's a gas leak. Well, now, buddy. And a big one. They're here. Right on. All right, I take it back. Take it back. There are heroes. I can't be one of those artists when you get down in there. Mm-hmm. See how it's like my own, anyway?
But the fire's here.
This is warm and he's sleeping. Finally getting some necessary sleep. And if you can sleep with all that noise, then I think it's okay. All right, let's go back on the top. We can't go to the comfort zone because I already know. Because of the gas leak. There we go.
nearby gas leak closed.